Right, welcome back everybody. I just got a ton more done on my new 4-foot magnetic track. Like I said, only 8 more holes to drill, and I can mount the magnets. Rails and track are in place, all fastened down, straight and level as I can get it. And the magnetic holders are in place. I just need to drill them out. They're riveted together. Nice and sturdy. Don't think we're gonna bend these. Pretty warm this afternoon. I'm probably going to drill them out here in a few minutes. Fully adjustable. I got more motion than in any of the tracks I've built. I can configure it any way I want. Haven't drilled out the exit hole. I'll do that last. And here's what we're gonna do. Lift it uphill, drop out the exit, and still have kinetic energy at the end of the cycle. Uphill, drop out, stop. All right, thanks for watching.